sing this out, just put a thank you on your lips, a thank you from your heart. I feel like I see the Lord connecting us to the power of what he's done, connecting us to the power of his cross, connecting us with power today. And I feel like if you're numb in the room to this reality, just put a thank you on your heart. Put a thank you on your lips. Tell him thank you. Thank you for what you did, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Every step you took up that hill, carrying that cross, you knew was a step closer to being close with us, to being one with us, to us returning, Lord, our souls to you, to your leadership. You knew, Lord, at the top of that hill, the destiny of distance would be broken forever, that we could come near, that we could be one with you. So come on across the room, just begin to sing out this thank you. Just put a thank you on your lips, man. I see the Lord wanting to connect you to the power of his cross this morning, connecting you to the power of his blood, connecting you to the power of what he's done. It was more than enough. It was more than enough, Jesus. There's nothing else we need you to do. It was more than enough. For you today in this song. There's power for you today in his blood. There's healing for you today in his broken body.
Was more. Oh,
like the Lord is really softening hearts. I feel like the Lord is really clothing, wanting to clothe us in His power today, connecting us to the power of His cross, the power of what He's done, the intimacy to what He did. And the whole time we've been singing the song, I've just seen a picture of the Lord as He's whipped, He's bruised, He's beaten, He's bloody, He's tired, and He's carrying the cross.